It's awful. It's absolutely awful. So Nick Novak's just standing in the corner, right? That's the part about the biggest part of she is she doesn't, she seems so disinterested. Like she doesn't even want to do it. Twenty-two is a stud soccer player. She's a real, look at her. She didn't even care what's going on. She's a hard-nosed kid. I have a kid on my team. Her and they get into it with each other.
Really?
Yeah. They're both hard-nosed, punky kids, kind of to a certain degree.
But
that's what you really think. They'll take time like that in a game because they've already taken like 20 shots. When I look at it, and it's such a different, like, what Bloomfield Hills is doing to compare to how we'll try to be like Laura and I think are night and day. Like, we aren't going to necessarily be able to do all this, but. Right, absolutely. I'm just amazed at the way but the other part is they are super young.
Kid who was never quite utilized, I thought the way maybe she could be, but who knows, right? Like, but she was a pretty talented kid, I thought, for them. She was a four-year varsity player for them. Yeah.
Five, Delaney Bryce.